Hello everyone, my name is Eva Radani and I work as application support for CRETA, an AVL tool for automotive parameter and calibration dataset lifecycle management tool. In this video, I would like to demonstrate you how to use our newest filtering feature. So why did our team have the urge to further improve our filtering feature? As parameter management projects are getting more and more complex, the CRETA variant structure is continuously growing as well. With the newest CRETA, you can create fully personalized filters to enable you to focus only on the CRETA nodes which are relevant to your daily work. Once you open the newest CRETA, you will see that we split the filters to three different categories. Those are the software selection, project filters, and global revision filters. Now let's check together how does it look like in CRETA. So as we discussed in previous videos, the CRETA tree you can find on the left side of the interface. Here you can see a variant structure which has many variants, already many revisions imported, some revisions had been merged, and I already imported two different softwares to this. Right below the CRETA tree, you can find our filtering feature. So let's start with the software selection. So once you import a new software, CRETA creates you a new software selection filter. You even have the option to assign a new color, whichever you like. And you have the option to either show or highlight the software and the revisions belonging to that particular software. So let's see how it looks like. So if I click on show, only the revisions are visible, which were imported based on software version 1.0. I also have the option to highlight those. Now you can see that I disabled the show option, and now all the revisions based on software version 2.0 are back, but they are not highlighted. So let's see how it looks like when I highlight and show revisions based on the second version of the software. You see, that's how it works. You also have the option to go to the node with the context menu. So now let's make everything visible again. And let's go on with the project filters. You already see some filters that I pre-made. So let's see how I can add a new fully personalized project filter. You can see that you can create a personalized filter for variant, software, and revision nodes. This time I will choose revisions. You can either choose to create a static filter. This filter, as you can read, this option is to show specific items that are manually selected by checkboxes. And these items stay filtered regardless of their attributes change. Or also you can use dynamic filters by attributes. You will be able to create a rule-based filter with this. I will choose a dynamic this time. So now, fully flexible to create your new personalized filter. You can use normal regular expressions to create one. You also have the option to rename the filter. I will create now a filter for front-wheel drive cars variants. So now you can see the drop-down menu. You can either choose and or not and not or operators, For now, I choose end. And I want to create a filter based on parent variant. But you see, you can you have many options to create filters based on, for example, attributes, name. You also have the option to create it with a node icon. I can show it to you. Then you see, you can select a node icon. But this time I wanted to do a filter based on parent variant. I upload in front wheel drive there. So now my new filter is ready. And it's indeed active now. So now you see all revisions which having the parent variant front wheel drive, only those are visible. You also have the option to combine filters. So for example, I can say I want to combine these two filters, front wheel drive with the low range. And you see, all these here revisions are visible. You also have the option to combine software selection with the project filters. So you have many, many combinations that you could create yourself. So now I disable these filters. One thing I didn't mention yet, that you can share the filter. So if you created a really complex filter and you want to share it with your colleagues, it's possible to do so. I want to see everything again. So now we can go on to the global revision filters. So here you have four default options. You can hide empty variants. You can hide also read-only revisions. You can also show the latest software version. And you can also have the option to show the latest revision. So when I do click hide empty variants, then all the variants, if they're empty, are hidden, which is not the case this time. But you can see hide read-only revisions. You see, then they are not visible anymore, the one revisions that had been used for merge. Also have the option to show the latest software. And then only the newest software and the revisions belonging to them is visible. You also have the option to show latest revision. And as you can see, you can change the number. Now it's only one, so you only see the last revision. You also have the option to assign a node picture to the different CRETA nodes. You can select the node that you want to have a node picture assigned. Then you come here. And you can select a node picture. And you see the node picture appears here. You also have the option to create a new picture, a new filter based on this node picture. You can use the filter by selection and the filter exclude selection. So now I will choose filter by selection. And then you see a new filter was created. Important mention that it has to be converted to a project filter, otherwise it won't be available anymore once you reopen CRETA. So now it's a project filter. So that was it about our filtering feature. So you could see that we have the three options to do filter based on software selection. You can do project filters, which are only valid in the actual project that you are working in. And you have also the option to create global revision filters, which are valid across all CRETA projects. So thank you very much for your attention. For now, that was it about CRETA filters. I hope you will keep watching videos. Goodbye!